Hi, my name is Bennett Savage. I'm with the Arizona Soccer Referee Association. I'm going to talk with you about changes to Law 13 with the wall on attacking free kicks. Law 13 states that in a defensive wall, if there are more than three players in the wall, all attacking players must be at least 1 meter away. If the attacking players are within 1 meter of the wall and the ball is put into play, it becomes an indirect free kick for the defense. Here's an example.